Dutch Sense here, 2:55 p.m. Central Time on January 21st, 2012, Saturday. And we're looking at IntelliCast here. I have the continental radar view turned on, plus Titan storm tracking. And you can see a few things that are going on here that are just standing out. We have a possible tornado detected over South Central California. Also, possible tornado detected over Central Georgia. So on both sides of the country, we have severe weather breaking out. Also, hail detected and strong cell thunderstorms. Now I'm going to go ahead and turn on the National Weather Service alerts for the areas here. You can see in the south, tornado watches have been issued and tornado warnings. So that means they've detected vortex rotation or they've actually spotted a funnel cloud, most likely turned on the tornado sirens the whole bit down here. So if you live in the south, anywhere from, well, it looks like South Mississippi all the way through Central North Carolina, anywhere along there, you have to watch over the next several hours, guys. Please be aware of the situation. It looks like it's really getting intense. Also, out here to the west, you can see this tornado detected over South Central California. This system that's coming on shore is absolutely massive. Let me just go ahead and turn on the cloud cover, and you'll get a better idea of what's going on here. Okay, and I'm going to go ahead and turn the storm tracking back on. Now you can see the swirling center of the low pressure system all the way up here at the north tip of British Columbia, right by Alaska. The arm stretches all the way down to Baja, California, Baja, Mexico, and it's going to continue to pull up the severe weather. This has just begun, guys. Over the next 2 days, you're going to see severe weather break out. These lines of tornadoes, lines of damaging hail and strong damaging winds are going to break out from Missouri south all the way to Louisiana and east all the way probably to, well, New York City. So please, over the next couple days, stay aware of the situation. If you're traveling, obviously stay aware of the situation, and if I get any more information, I'll let you know. And if you get any confirmation on these, if there are any tornadoes that have actually touched down, any video of that, please go ahead and reply those down below this video or post the reports down below this video. And again, this just updated again, and the vortex rotation has not gone away yet, even though it just did a new update on Titan storm tracking. So something is going on in Central California here, either really damaging winds, but it's obviously the computer's picking up some kind of vortex rotation. Well, it's going to be a wild weekend, guys. Hang in there. Much love. Cheers.